Just touch somebody. All right, may we bow in prayer. Father God and Jesus, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the circle of protection as who we have come. And from different faiths, different religions.
This is sacred land, that this is land that, you know, we fought, our forefathers fought and died for as slaves. I'm a fighter. This is an injustice. This is an injustice that needs to be dealt with. It needs to be stopped at the roots from where it's coming from, and that's big bucks.
I'm here because I'm allergic to injustice, and these pipelines are, you know, one of the worst forms of injustice I've seen in my backyard for a long, long time.
O people, come feast on this prayer so righteous it burns your tongues.
We are hungry for the way that Creator made the world.